Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we got Jumper. What's going on? Jumper's in the STA-1, and seems to do quite well in that tank. So we expect nothing less than utter perfection, or at least a darn good time. He is a Tier 8 in a Tier 10 world. Let's see how this goes down. What do they got on the enemy team? They got an E4, a Foch, a couple of E5s, an E100. 4202, which is, it's okay. It does the gerb. Jumper does have much better players on his team. So I anticipate nothing but an utter stank-slapping good time to be had. And, yeah, this is going to be kind of a journey, so we're going to speed this up a little bit. Sorry, Jumper, I'm not trying to, like, give you short shrift here or anything, but we all know how long it takes to get from there to here. Now, is it going to go left? Is it going to go right? Left, right, left, right, left, right. Whoa! That camera work is getting kind of crazy. We're just going to cut that out. Oh, yeah, I forgot. See, I haven't played... There's a lot of maps that have been redone in the last, like, 3 or 4 months. And there are a lot of positions on those maps that I just never get to play. Like, this is one of them. I never go this way because I'm usually, whenever I get the map, I don't get the appropriate tank that would go this way. So, when things like this show up and I go, oh yeah, they totally knocked down the top of this cliff and now things are what they are. Thou hast been spooted. Hello. Nope. 50B. I'm not really sure why that 50B is here. What you want to do with a 50B is you find a guy and you dump a shitload of damage into him and you run away. Or you find a couple of low health guys and you dump some more damage into them and then you run away. Don't! But there's not a whole lot you can do with a 50B in this location. And E100 being an idiot notwithstanding. The Jumper only has AP rounds loaded. No gold, no HE. That is all. Actually, are those AP or are those heat? Those are just AP. No heat. And no HE. Alright. That's kind of what you want to do with the 50 Bs. You find somebody, you fuck them up, and then you walk away. And now the E-100 is dead. However, now the 50B has to reload. So far, Jumper is having the Roush effect, whereas he is not making any positive contact with an enemy yet. And now the 50B is a massive threat. You don't know that he's not fully loaded, and the first person to come around that corner is gonna get a whooping. However, the 50B seems bent on suicide, so it's time to leave. As you can see, the 50B has decided to throw away over 1,000 hit points and continues to poke and poke and poke and poke. Ow, hey. That's not very nice. You guys aren't cool. I'm leaving now. Yeah, pretty much. That's what happens when retards decide to suicide. And Jumper has successfully escaped with almost half of his hit points, which is a lot better than his companions, who decided to poke and poke and poke and poke and poke and poke, and then they're dead. Ow. Actually, no ow. Screw you, hippie. We're for the outs. So, one flank completely gone. Another flank never really went anywhere. Didn't we have some tier 10 heavies at some point? What happened to that? We're not really sure. Well, Made contact with that one. Fucking T10 EDO! Oh, rage, rage, rage! I love that. Your tears are delicious. Cry some more. Cry some more. I love it when people bitch about gold rounds. It is delicious. Here's the deal. Get your mom's credit card, ask her real nice, and maybe you can have some gold rounds too. Fuck. They're part of the game. You can buy them for silver. Anybody can use them. Pull your head out of your ass. Tie your skirt up a little tighter. And get your shit done. Learn how to play your tank, and you too can bounce a gold round. I have bounced an entire clip from a T-57 Heavy. And it is hilarious because they get very angry when that happens. Dear T-110, you pushed in way too deep too fast, sir. This STA has a pretty darn good fire rate. I am impressed. Not a lot else about it that I'm impressed with, but I'm impressed with that. It doesn't seem to move very fast. It's kinda big. The gun depression's not really there. But goddamn, it has a good gun. What are we looking at here? We're looking at one E75. Who is really, really gonna get hurt really bad. Well, maybe not. Our Tiger's in bad shape. And their artillery is up on the hill. That's different. I'm really confused as to what the enemy team is doing here. They had total control over the north, and then they went back to base. Okay, sure, why not? There goes the Tiger II. There goes the Bad Shad. BT dubs, don't sit in the open in an autoloader, not good for your health. Just putting that out there. Trust me, I've got a Bad Shad, I know what I'm talking about. Dear E75. Swiggity spooty, coming for everybody. Thank you for throwing more ammunition at us. That is hilarious and cute. E4 still in base, doing what he does. There's still really no. People get mad at T. Whoa, hello. People get mad at TDs for camping that base, but there's really nowhere else a TD can go. I mean, you can push out down south here, and you can fire down across the Duma on the J line and the K line, but there's nowhere in the north that a TD can really go unless you have, like, you could take the T-30 to the north, because you got gun depression. But, I mean, you can't take a Russian TD in the north, because there's nowhere for you to point in a straight line. No, thank you. Yes, a little bit more, a little bit more. Ah! Colin started. What the hell did he spot us from all the way over there? Oh well, I guess a medium tank, not a light tank. I'm really used to driving light tanks. And therefore... not really. Where's the Roomba? We haven't even seen the Roomba. We know where the artillery is. For 202, we have 400 hit points and he has 1,000. Let's better make this count. That didn't count. Actually, wow, I'm kind of impressed. I didn't know the 4202 was that agile. They must have done some work to it. Oh, bounce a dance a danska. Little juke jive. Little double tap. And thank you, Shirley. Ooh, delightful. Yeah, that almost cost you big time. I appreciate the gesture to your fellow man there, Jumper, and I'm sure he appreciates that too. But if RNG goes the wrong way, you're saying nice shot to the artillery, sir. What do we got? We got the Carnarvon, we got the T-32, which has very few hit points left, the Roomba, which nobody's seen at all, and... the artillery. So really, we're kind of concerned about the Carnarvon, or Carnarvon, as you like to, if you're from back east there, boys, get that Carnarvon. Yeah, we know where the artillery should be, theoretically. KV-4, why you do this? Other than pure and unadulterated... Hello! 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 Go away! Oh, en fuego! Oh, he missed! Missed and en fuego! Thank you! Because we can totally work with this. He's gonna burn? Oh, he's not gonna burn out. He's gonna have to spend another shell. Alright, so... And while we were doing that, the E-4 waxed the T-1, or the T-32. So... And the artillery missed again. That guy's gonna be pissed at this point. And now we're gonna just go and invade stuff, because we can. And the Carnarvon... Who the hell knows where the Carnarvon is? The one danger we have here is that we're kind of extending ourselves a little far. There he is. I was going to say, if the Carnarvon shows up on our doorstep, we kind of... Jumper's going to have to deal with that on his own. There's, that E4 not known for the quickness, you know what I'm saying? Now, if I was Jumper, and I had... Well, he's just got just under 4 minutes left. If you had more time, hey, there you go, never mind. I was gonna say, if you had more time, you'd just keep going and go all the way up the zero line and go find that motherfucker, and then you teabag him, and it would be fine. Meanwhile, the Carnarvon's trying to shoot us, which is uncool. Uncool, sir. Uncool. Ow. 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 Well... The artillery can't hit us from here, so we're good there. We just need the Carnarvon to show up. Dear Carnarvon, there he is. There's the man himself. Thank you for holding back the entire match, and in no way aiding your team. You have been an asset to our side. Unless the artillery is going to do something fancy. Oh, you don't like that now, do you? Now that you're the one being shot in the open, you don't really probably enjoy that too much. Is that dude gonna fire? Hey, no fair trying to get win here. Trying to win is just poor sportsmanship. Sir, excuse me, sir. Hey, we're gonna try and ram, gonna go for the ram. He did ram, not ram enough. Not in the desert. Been through the desert, already with no name. Alrighty. So, got Ace Tanker, and he took this screenshot real stinking fast. You can still see the numbers flipping past there on the victory screen. got Hand of God, Bruiser, Fire for Effect, Fighter. Got himself a little reward. 10,600 XP on a times 5 with 52,000 credits. Shot some dudes. Some of the dudes died. Some of the dudes didn't. Some of the dudes got duded up by other dudes. You know what I'm doing here, dude? Dude, totally. Ended up with 3,700, and let's just call it 3,800 damage and 4 kills. Well, the E4 ended up with 5,500 damage and 3 kills. And the AMX-50B, for his short lifespan, got himself 3,000 damage. Thus, the power of the autoloader is made evident. Who did a bad job? Well, the KV-4, who was trying to direct traffic the entire time. I would classify that as a bad job. Yikes. And their T-110E5, well, one of them did okay, and the other one didn't really do, not really. I think if their T-110E5s would have lived and did better, then we would have been in some bad trouble, and I never would have seen this replay. Actually, I kind of guess that goes for a lot of their tanks. I didn't see their E4 ever, and he got himself a fair chunk of damage. That's interesting. I am interested in this. Jumper went 21 for 27 shooting with 16 penetrations. Got himself over 1,000 beyond 300 meters. Blocked to almost 400 with his non-existent armor. So that's worth mentioning right there. 2 non-penetrating shots. Almost 1,000 due to assistance. Probably due to spotting things for the E4. Shot 7, killed 4, traveled over 5 kilometers, got himself 30 grand, and 10,000, almost 11,000 XP. So, well performed, sir, and there will be a couple more. We're going to have a couple more days of Jumper. Jumper's going to take us into the weekend, so stay tuned, or he might jump on you. Also, I like the Roush-esque editing job of the screenshots. That is very chic these days.